Hey there, fellow developers. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have an exciting topic to discuss, the complete uninstallation of EasyPHP. First, go to the control panel found on the menu. Then click on Uninstall Program. Now you will get all your installed programs. Then click on the EasyPHP with the right mouse button and uninstall. Finally uninstalled.